Hello, YouTube. My name is Jayni, and if this is your first time, I welcome you to my channel. I do hope that you'll subscribe as I am here, creating new content each and every week. I am a remote clinical hypnotherapist, which means that I can also offer personalized services to you. I do so for people all around the world, which means that it doesn't matter where you are, I can be there for you. We can work on the things that you need, want, and desire. I'm going to include my website down below, so make sure that you check out the details of this journey, and let's begin. So what is it that's on your mind right now? Is there a person in your life that you're having a difficult time with? You're trying to tell them how you feel and the words just aren't coming out right. They always sound so much better in our head, or when we're looking in the mirror practicing what we want to say, or when we pull out the journal and we write it down. The words flow. They come straight from our heart, but when it comes to that moment, when we are face to face with those that we want to be so very honest with, the words can escape us. We find our minds going blank. We can't think straight. We just want to say everything, and we want to say it right. Sometimes we know it's the only chance we're going to get. So maybe perhaps tonight and today, as you're listening to this journey, we can work on that. We can help you to bring up into the surface the words that speak what you're feeling. And maybe you don't need the words to be expressed to someone else. Maybe it's just you that needs to know how to define the complications of your feelings. How to sort through them and make sense of them. Sometimes it's hard just to make sense of our own thoughts and feelings, isn't it? I know, it is. We can clear the clutter that's making that difficult for you. You know that. You have all the power and all the tools to be able to clear the unwanted thoughts, clear the cobwebs, and quiet the static in your mind so that you can think clearly on those thoughts. It's time to be able to let go of that which does not serve you, and to understand where you are in your own environment and in your life and in the choices that you're making. If you'd like to do that now, let's close our eyes. Just listen to the sound of my voice. If you'd like to take this journey with me now, you have the option of either closing your eyes or keeping them open. Either way, you're going to go into a very deep, deep trance. You're going to feel yourself distancing further and further from the conscious realm. It's going to feel wonderful, and you're very safe in it. So you're just going to let yourself drift further and further, deeper and deeper. You're going to follow the sound of my voice as you're doing right now. And in just a few short moments, the awareness will begin to change. For many, you may in fact feel a heightened awareness. You may sense things much more clearly than you have just moments ago. My voice will feel very close to you, in fact. And at times it might pull away, ebbing and flowing, like the tide of the ocean. And that will be perfect. And that will be just right. And you're doing it all very perfectly, so you don't have to worry about that. And as you're listening to the sound of my voice, you're already feeling your body relaxing. There's a wonderful feeling of peace that's moving through. And the body will feel quite heavy, and the heavier it feels, the deeper you are going. And the deeper you go, the more benefits you'll have. Listen to my voice. Listen to the sounds in the room. And the sounds all around you now. Follow my voice. Allow it to take you deeper and deeper. You're doing it now. You're doing wonderful. Don't you feel the heaviness of your body? Did you feel the peace that is growing with every breath? Breathe in and breathe out. Inhale. And exhale. Very good. You're doing wonderful now. Focus. Focus down on your focus all the way down around the ankles. Shh. Very good. Keep your focus and allow yourself to go deeper and deeper. Drifting and dropping. And letting go, letting go. You're just drifting. Listen to my words. Listen and go deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper. Deeper, 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 deeper. Very good, very good. Drop, 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 drop. Drift, 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 drift. All the way around the ankles. Around your ankles, up into your calves and your shins, drifting deeper and deeper and deeper, moving the comfort all around you now, rising up into the legs, drifting, drop. Letting go, letting go. Feel the push down into the muscle. You are letting go. It's a wonderful feeling all around you. Into the center of your body, the center. You're doing a wonderful job. You're doing a wonderful job. Taking such wonderful care of yourself. Wrap that piece around the waist. All around the waist. Waist. And up your spine. Up the spine. Spine, up the spine, and gently across your back. Feel the comfort like fingers tracing your back. Tracing. Relax. Very good. Drifting, drifting, dropping, dropping, dropping. Deeper, deeper, deeper. Drifting and dropping and just letting go, just letting go, just letting go, just letting go. Down the arms, right and left. You are doing so. And left, you are letting go so beautifully. So beautifully. Isn't that wonderful? Go deeper now, drifting, dropping. Deeper now, down the arms. All the way down into the tips of your fingers. One by one. Down into the fingertips. And back up into your elbows. Into the shoulders. Relax, release, and unwind. And allow that comfort to roll all the way up, slowly up the neck, gently. Very good. Just drift now, drop now, and just let go. You're doing so wonderful. Isn't it a wonderful feeling that moves through you and all around you now? Drifting and dropping and just letting go, 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 letting go. So. Easing the muscles of your face, inch by inch, from the chin across your jawline, over the cheekbones, rising. Rolling down the bridge of your nose, over the earlobes, right, and left, very good. Hush now, very good. Quiet the mind,
rising to the crown of your head. Listen, 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 listen to my voice. As you go deep. Break apart the fragments of words. Stretch words. Play with words. Play with syllables. To express expression, taking you deeper and deeper and deeper. Isn't that wonderful? You're doing so well. The body is so relaxed. Such a wonderful feeling. The deepest comfort. Very good. And now. Always takes you deeper. Numbers take you deeper and deeper, helping you to drift and drop. Drift and drop. Drift and drop, drift and drop. All the way down from the ground to the soles of your feet, from your shoulders to the tips of your fingers, one by one, inch by inch. Much deeper. Letting go. 19. See the 19 going deeper and deeper and deeper and deeper. The deeper you go, the more relaxed you become. 18. It's a wonderful feeling. 18. listening to the sound of my voice. Drifting into a wonderful state of well-being. Dropping deeper. Love. Spiritual body slide and free. Deep in peace. Five now. Follow my voice. Follow my voice. Four now. Drifting. Dropping. Dropping. Just letting go. Letting go. Letting go. Letting go. Letting go. deeper and deeper. One is zero. Zero is peace. Deep peace. And in that peace is clarity. And in that clarity is your ability. Your thoughts, your feelings, your ability to understand, your thoughts, your feelings, to make sense of it all, to organize those thoughts, those feelings, so you can how to navigate through those feelings, however complicated they might be, they are still yours. They are human and they are valued. You are valued. You're going to of your thoughts is happening right now. That the translation of your feelings are happening right now. And that in your awakened state, you will be able to communicate your feelings. You will better understand and you will give yourself permission to value yourself in any feelings that you have, in any thoughts that are coming up. You value yourself. You give yourself permission to move through them, to work through them. You are worthy of being heard and understood. You are worthy of being supported. You are worthy of having a voice and sharing what's on your mind and in your heart. And the right words will come. They will come for you. You will be able to express yourself as you need, as you've so needed. This brings you a wonderful feeling of well-being. You feel motivated now to get some things off your chest. Things that have burdened you for far too long. You have the courage and the confidence to know you can communicate your feelings. You can do it now. Release yourself of those burdens. Allow your voice to be heard. The words will come. They will come. And what a wonderful feeling. Keep that feeling, okay? That's yours. You keep it. This journey is one step of many that will heal you and hold you. I always look forward to our journeys together. I do hope that I may personally help you in any area that you need for health and wellness of mind, body, and spirit. I am here for you. At zero, it's very relaxed and at peace, knowing how valuable you are and how important these journeys are for you. And one is knowing that I'm here. I'm right here to help you and to guide you to the best version of yourself. Three is feeling wonderful. Deep peace. And four is the clarity of your mind. Your thoughts. Words are there for you, right on the tip of your tongue, ready to be spoken and shared. Your feelings matter. And at five now, eyes are open and you're wide awake. Very good, and welcome back. So enjoyed guiding you. I do hope that you'll contact me for personal services. You can do so through my website, and all the details are just below the video here. I do look forward to our next journey together, my friend. And until then, continue to journey.